Hey, you can read the title, I ain't gonna lie. You already know what's gonna be happening in this video. I ain't seen nothing, you know what I mean? I haven't seen anything, bro. Say what's up to my little cub, you know what I'm saying? That's a little cub back there. Yo, Quavo, featuring Young Miami. Scrub the gram. Now, if you already didn't see him, you feel me? Young Miami, she got that thing on. She got that thing on. You know what I mean? So you about to see what's popping in this video. I fuck with my nigga Quavo. Me and my nigga Quavo go way back. You know what I'm saying? Since fucking Hannah Montana. You know what I'm saying? If y'all know about that, go tap into that old ass song. But yeah, man, make sure to smash the like button on this reaction video. Make sure to smash the like button if you see something that you like in this reaction video. You know what I'm saying? Like, word. Like, this shit crazy. So, right now we're going to tune in. This is Quavo featuring Young Miami. Scrub the ground. Scrub. Not even scrub the ground. Scrub that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Like, word of the day, man. Stay on your grind, bro. You know what I'm saying? Your shit going to come eventually. You know what I'm saying? Oh, and by the way, clap it up, man. I'm this close from getting monetized. You know what I'm saying? Like, this close. And if y'all don't know what monetized means, it means I'm finna get paid off doing this YouTube shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm finna get a little bit more extra money on this shit. You know what I'm saying? So, by the grace of God, you know what I'm saying? If y'all rocking with me for so long, I'm able to make a living off what I do. You know what I'm saying? So, I love y'all, man. Keep subscribing. 2K subscribers on the way. On the road to 1 million subscribers, you know what I'm saying? We're going to get there. Our name going to be plastered everywhere. You know what I'm saying? We're going to be fine. You know what I'm saying? We're going to be straight. Yeah, man. I just can't wait to collab with my next creators. You know what I'm saying? I got my nigga right now doing music. You feel me? I got my other nigga right now doing music videos. You know what I'm saying? I got my... It's like, we all in a circle right now. You know what I'm saying? I know you ain't seen a lot of us in my vlogs and stuff. You know, y'all be asking me, like, you know what I'm saying? Where so-and-so, you know what I'm saying? But you gotta understand, so-and-so got a life too, bruh. You know what I'm saying? We all just can't be on my shit, you know what I'm saying? One bro just got a new girl, you know what I'm saying? So, all praise to them, you know what I'm saying? He doing his boyfriend, girlfriend thing right now, plus his music, so he in his own bag. My other nigga, he in there doing music videos, you know what I'm saying? So, he on his grind too, so we all doing something, we all productive, that's all. Just make sure we stay productive. That's all. Word of the day, productiveness. You know what I'm saying? Whether you go to work 9 to 5, or if you babysit, or if you wash clothes, whether you work in a laundromat, you know what I'm saying? It's going to pay off. But let's go ahead and get into this scrub the ground. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to see what's popping in this joint, cuddy. All right. You're going to start this shit off. Let's get it. This is scrub the ground. Quavo and Young Miami. Now, mind you, if I get too excited in this video, let me know in the comments, bro, because I ain't gonna lie, I ain't seen the trailer or nothing, but this video got passed to me by some of y'all subscribers, you know what I'm saying? Thankful for y'all for hitting me in the DM. I was like, yo, y'all was like, yo, Miles, you gotta react to this. I got like 4 DMs saying I gotta react to this, you feel me? So, we're gonna see what's up. Scrub the gram. Okay, so it's already one of these type of songs. You know what I'm saying? I didn't even start the video yet. We only 12 seconds in the video. It is already starting out like this. You can tell the momentum vibe that's going on. You can tell what's popping in this video. You can actually see what's going on. You can hear the sound. You know what I'm saying? So I know there's going to be some shit popping. So, YouTube, do not demonetize me. Do not demonetize me, bro. I need to get this bread. Do not demonetize me. We gotta pay these bills. You know what I'm saying? Where the cash nasty. Do not demonetize me. Let's go. Shorty ass. Yeah. We gonna like this video. I ain't gonna lie to you. Who was that on the hanging on the bus? Why
Why you hanging on the bus like that? Why you hanging on the bus like that?
Yo. I don't even know. like, come on. Mind you, I'm not gonna see none of these girls in real life, you feel me, until I get popping and I go to some parties, you know what I'm saying, we connect. I don't normally go for video vixens, you know what I'm saying? I don't normally go for that. Shorty ass right here. Wire, like, in the yellow, wire. Who is that? You can still see the girl hanging on the back of the bus. Scrub the ground. My God! Oh my God! Yeah, this video might be the one, bro. This might be the one for y'all boys, man. We only 40 seconds in. It's like, you understand what he's saying. You want to vibe with Quavo the long way. But the fact that he got all of these fine-ass women in this motherfucker. Like, he on another level, bro. Like. Green, look up, baby, touch the ground. Pick up, baby, that shit green. Then it turn to the blue. Then it turn to the white. Damn, nip, scrape the ground. Been a scrub, like, but I make a scrub the ground. Scrape up by that north. Make your bitch my stuff. It's ground and ground. No,
you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Then my
stuff and ground. Hey, camera,
real quick. Shit going crazy. Oh, no. We not doing this. You're lucky, my camera friend. We not doing this. Hold on. Let's go. Bitch, I'm on the scoreboard. Yes, I up the score for now. Bitch, I told you, scrub the ground. Then I'm coming to sweep the town. Niggas stay, them knees go down. Young Miami was popping like that? Is that her? Aight, now. Aight. JT wasn't finna get up on here like that, cause Uzi ain't having that. Her ass. Does she fuck with 808 Mafia? God damn. Scrub the ground. God damn. Don't demonetize me. I'm just doing it with my boys. My boys back home, boy, right now, I want to see. You know what I'm saying? I'm just doing it for my niggas. You know what I'm saying? My niggas that's locked up in a penitentiary. My niggas that's go ahead and, you know what I'm saying, they ain't really got nothing to look at right now because they don't get, they grounded right now. And their parents took their phone. That's what I'm doing it for. You know what I'm saying? Because, yeah. Let me hear that. Let me see the yacht in the comments. You know what I'm saying? The G-Y-A-T-T-T-T. The yacht. Damn. I was about to say, how was Saweetie letting Quavo do all this shit? I just remember Saweetie was just caught at a fucking basketball game kissing on Roddy Rich. Like, the fuck? I thought y'all niggas was the fuck. XXX video for show. Pop it. She looking a snake? Hold on, wait, just Young Miami got a feature? Like I get y'all gonna be like, Miles, you dumb as fuck. It says feature in the title. But I'm thinking she's got a cameo. You know what I'm saying? Some girls got a cameo, you know what I'm saying? That's all it is, and they call it a feature. But it's looking like she got a verse, maybe. Oh my! Yo, my top just came off, cause that's, yo, nah. Yo, they gotta chill. They gotta chill. They just gotta pay bills, though. They gotta chill. Nah. Go ahead. Say what y'all want in the comments, but I know y'all watching this motherfucking video real close. If you're watching this video, what's the color of Young Miami's fit right now? Don't look at the video. Don't look at the video. Don't look at it. Go in the comments right now and tell me what is the color of her outfit right now. If you're really listening to her and paying attention, not watching the video. Because I ain't gonna lie. Word. I'm looking at the video. Fuck the lyrics right now. Okay. You need a 100K for a shopping spree? Fuck with a nigga got 200K. You know what I mean? Like, fuck with a nigga got 20K. Why you need 100K? That's nothing, baby. We need a 200. What they say? What am I gonna do with 200? Yo, that is fucking crazy as fuck how they doing this shit right now. Damn, bro. Oh my god. Oh, she got attitude with it. Oh, she had attitude with that. Oh, she meant that. She knew the mission. Look at her right here, to the right. Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay. We see you in there. We see you in there. I see you in there. And never mind, y'all, I'm getting a haircut today, too, because I look a little rough right now. But mind you, she ain't not working. Mind you, I got to put in this clip, too, of Johnny Blaze doing this challenge. Because they made this a challenge. It's called Scrub the Ground Challenge. Johnny Blaze went hammy. I got to put that in there right here.